Good morning, guys. Well, actually, it's afternoon according to that clock. I left this one running overnight, just something to try. It's a question I had quite a while ago. It's basically one of those wooden pop-out kits that you push the pieces out and then clip them together. Only I've played with the image so that I can actually make it into individual pieces to print. The original image I used was very low resolution, so it's quite pixelated, I suppose, around the edges. But I'll see if I can get all that off. That's raised up a little bit just there, but I don't think that will matter too much. I had to guess the gaps a little bit to try and get them to fit together. But we'll peel all that off and see if it works. Let's see if we can get it to stick together. Now, believe it or not, and you probably will believe it if you know the way that things go with me, one of the pieces, when I was taking it off the print bed, pinged off and disappeared, and I can't find it. I think it's just one of the bits for the nose cone. So we'll find out if we need it. I've got no instructions for this, but I think I know which way it goes together. I think. Looks okay. That's the tail, obviously. Come on, in you go. Yep. Something like that. All right, these bits might be a bit of a problem. I wonder if that goes there. Yeah, that could be. And that looks like that slot didn't print. What can we do? Can try and cut it. That's not going to go that way. I reckon that goes up under there. And these ones, one way or the other, go on there. That perhaps.
I've got to say that doesn't look too bad. It's not quite right, but it's not bad. Wheels, should have probably put them on earlier. They're not going to fit, those holes are too small. No way they're going to fit. Right, I have to think about something to do with them. I'm going to put some bits of glue on here. Right, propeller. Oh, typical. Glued it together, forgot, didn't put that piece in. Can I squeeze it in? It's the front of the cockpit. Oh, yeah, got it in. He's not going to fit in there either. Right, needle file, I think. You know you want to fit for me. Nope. Follow a little bit more. That's on, that's off, that was up there, so give that a little bit of glue. It's got to go in there. That's never going to fit. Okay, the bit that's missing, that I lost, is another piece of that shape that should be at 90 degrees to that. View from above, it looks okay. Right, these fellas. Got that one on. Didn't expect that. I couldn't believe I lost that little piece. First of all, it stuck to my jumper, or t-shirt to be exact, and I could see it, and then it dropped off and it disappeared completely. I just could not find it. That one's not going on quite so easily. How about if we push that one there first? What a beautiful little biplane. Apart from me missing a little bit at the front. Oh yeah, it's lovely. That's as good as any of those little wooden kits that I keep getting. And if I hadn't lost that bit at the front, it'd look even better. Let's see if we can do a close-up of that. It's not perfect, but my first attempt at converting a two-dimensional picture into a 3D printable file. Yeah, you can see it's not quite lined up there, is it? No point in worrying about it. Yeah, great fun.
Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.